Hello, welcome to Thrive Institute. My name is Ambrose Motian, and I'll be showing you on how to make a fly trap. Flies are known to spread germs in most of the places, and by having a fly trap, you'll be in a position to stop them from spreading the germs in your home. So join me as I show you how to make one. Thank you. Materials needed. One, you need a plastic bottle. Two, a string or a wire. Three, a nail. Four, you need a bait or foodstuff that attract flies. Five, a knife. And then six, water. Procedure. Step number one. Cut the top part of the plastic bottle. Step two. Attach wire or string to the bottle for hanging. Step three. Put some sweet bait like sugar or fruit in the bottle. Step number four. Add some water. Then step number five. Put the top back in the bottle upside down. So step number six, hang the trap where flies like. When the bottle is full, empty it into the toilet or compost pile.